It seems like we hear something about Russia every day. But when you peel back the layers of politics and media, we see different areas of concern for the people who live there. One area of concern is religious freedom. With less than 2% of the population, Protestant churches are facing increased restrictions and legal hurdles which threaten their very existence. In spite of this eroding religious freedom, there is still opportunity to transform lives and build the Church of Jesus Christ. Church leaders in Russia are faithful, committed, hardworking people. But with such an overwhelming task, many of those leaders are becoming fatigued, discouraged, or burned out. They need help and encouragement. Russia Worship is helping to meet that need by developing Christ-empowered worship, which transforms individuals and the Russian Church.
A foundational value of Russia Worship is having a correct understanding of our true identity. We are not Americans, we are not Russians. When we trust in Christ, we all become a part of God's family. As a child of God, who we are is defined by Christ living in us. What we do is empowered by Christ living through us. And when we make ourselves available to God, our spiritual worship, He is able to transform us by the renewing of our minds. Transform individuals make transform churches. And through these inspired churches, we are able to have a gospel impact into the lives of people in our communities, our nations, and the world.
Russia Worship is helping to develop Christ-empowered worship by creating resources and nurturing leaders. Beginning in 2010, the annual Sole Deo Gloria Worship Conference teaches pastors, worship leaders, and their teams the concepts of biblical worship and practical techniques for leading effective worship ministries. The SDG Conference is a time to model, inspire, and gain new creative ideas. This is also a great time of fellowship and encouragement.
In 2010, it was difficult, if not impossible, to find a conference or seminar in Russia that related to the area of worship. Russia Worship has been a pioneer in changing that. Hundreds of speakers, teachers, singers, players, technicians, and support personnel have given of their time, along with thousands who have invested prayer and finances in helping to develop an environment of transformational worship. These investments of time, prayer, and finances continue to have a gospel impact.
Конференция Sole Deo Gloria – это потрясающая возможность для музыканта, творческого человека или лидера поклонения пережить не просто эмоционально какую-то заботу и поддержку или побыть в сообществе таких же, как и он, но на самом деле узнать и принять для себя правильное понимание библейского поклонения, которое изменяет наше сознание и которое изменяет в итоге наши церкви.
The Russia Worship Song Database contains the first online print music resource for Russian language worship songs. In partnership with major Christian music publishers, Russia Worship follows an 8-step process in order to create 50 to 60 quality legal song translations each year.
Our Songwriters Retreat is a 2.5-day event where veteran songwriters work together with Russian songwriters. As they write new songs, the songwriters are guided through the process and the skills used to create meaningful and memorable songs.
Для нас в России очень важно, что стали появляться песни поклонения, именно написанные нами здесь. Это отражает наше сердце, нашу веру. И одна из таких песен является песня «Я Божье дитя», которую мы написали в соавторстве с Джерри, с Марлей, с Ольгой Мунтян вместе. Это был уникальный опыт для меня, и я уверен, получилось очень неплохо.
Fine Arts Day Camp for Children is a week-long program emphasizing that God is the great creator who created us in His image. Children explore different facets of creativity through classes in Bible, singing, acting, choreography, stage design, and art. Throughout the week, children prepare a musical production that is performed as an outreach to their friends and family.
There is a tremendous opportunity to encourage, support, and partner with our brothers and sisters in Christ here in Russia as they reach their communities and nation for God. Russia Worship is seizing this opportunity by helping to develop Christ-empowered worship to transform the Russian church. We invite you to partner with us.